Virginia, just like you always wanted. I wish more than anything you were here to see it. Maybe it's better that the leukemia took you when you were still so young. You were spared the horrors of this war. I take some comfort in that. But I made you a promise, and a grandpa keeps his word. That list we made of all the places you wanted to see, well, I'm going to visit them all. It's all for you, Dorothea. I know you're up there with the angels. And before this world's completely ruined, I'm going to make you proud. I've got that old camera you used to love, and... Ooh, damn, someone's coming. I hope it's not those looters again. We'll finish this later.
This is the warden of Eastern Regional Penitentiary. Our last prisoner count came up woefully short. Obviously, there's been a mass breakout. I'm authorizing prison marshals to seek out escaped prisoners. Due to overcrowding and the logistics of caring for live prisoners, immediate use of lethal force is authorized. There seems to be an issue with the Marshal's visual recognition system. No time to fix it now. I must stop those escapees.
You were attacked?
My marshals thought you were an escaped prisoner.
An underling will pay for this. Oh, there was a heck of a commotion about 20 years back. My sensor suite was severely damaged. Sadly, my subordinates haven't proven completely reliable. The data I have indicates the cell blocks are in virtual riot conditions. Clearly. But with the sad state of affairs here, the marshals may be overdue for maintenance. Please don't tell the press. The governor would slash my budget. I will do what I can, but... it may be fortunate you came here. Fortunate for me, that is. This place is in such a state of disrepair that inmates are running loose in the halls. I need someone to manually authorize turret activation at each of the four security stations. Nothing says stay in your cell like an active turret.
Attention, inmates. This is Warden Brennan speaking. This morning, you were fitted with what the guards told you was a prisoner collar. This collar is an explosive device that will detonate if you attempt to leave Eastern Regional. Now, before some of you panic and try to remove the collar, I feel it's important to advise you that doing so will also detonate the device. Please don't think of these collars as a punishment. Think of them as a benefit. You will no longer be under scrutiny by guards, and you will no longer be forced to sit in your tiny cells as punishment for your crimes. If you stay within the confines of this facility, you're free to roam about and do what you please. However, if any of you choose to abuse this newly found freedom, know that I will not hesitate to manually detonate your collar. Provided we understand each other, I am certain that the rest of your sentence at Eastern Regional will pass quietly and comfortably. Your cell doors are now unlocked. Enjoy your new life without bars, inmates.
I hear something.
Out there,
there is somewhere
left here.
Where you're
wounded. Buckethead would show up, I'd rip his legs clean off. must have been nothing. I can smell you.
must have been nothing.
You have them. Much obliged. Now that those turrets can be activated, it should help ameliorate the chaos in the quarters. Even Mad Dog Malone, our most notorious inmate, will think twice before venturing out of his cage. This institution is in dire need. If we're not careful, the inmates will take charge. To run a penitentiary, a warden must instill discipline in his staff.